Well, I feel wonderful about it. The way it happened was that my partner John Fields and I had gotten to the point where I was 58 and he was 56, and we realized that we had not really done a very good job of planning agency perpetuation. So we decided we needed to address that. It was too late to hire a lot of young producers who might eventually be able to succeed us. So we decided to try to partner with someone else whose values were similar, who we admired, and with whom we felt we could continue to work. We did not want to be associated with the publicly traded firms. That's not our culture. We didn't want to be associated with the particularly large firms. And I had known John, both John Fields and I had known John Connolly for at least 20 years, both professionally and personally. I held him in a high regard both ways. I felt that he was the type of person that I would fit the description of someone I would like to work with. And as it worked out, he was kind enough to accept our proposal, and it's been the best thing business-wise that's happened to me in a long time.